If I quit YouTube, I delete this video. Now, many of you guys may be wondering why the hell I'm even making this video. I don't know, I just thought it would be an interesting way to tell you guys when I happen to stop doing YouTube. Is that when this video gets deleted, I'm done with YouTube, I guess. And I did think about it, but there is a scary thought that if I don't upload for a month, for example, yet this video doesn't get deleted, most likely something probably happened to me. Most likely. What exactly, you might ask? Worst case scenario, probably dead. I mean, that's just life. Life happens every time. You expect to see yourself living next day, but sometimes just things, unexpected things happen. Or maybe I just got into an accident, I'm at hospital, or maybe I'm out on a lifelong journey of finding myself and I just happened to forget to delete this video. Either way, I just thought this video might be a little funny to do, at the same time a little scary. So I guess I'll just assume that this is my last video, assume that this is the last video I'll ever post if I do happen to quit, or I just disappear, I don't know what happened. God, this sounds so depressing, this is not what I'm trying to make it sound like. I'll just pretend this video is my last video, and I'll go through that little emotional speech. Okay, I'm ready. So. YouTube, it's been really fun. YouTube, doing YouTube, I never thought I would ever even get the chance to get big. But I managed to get big somehow by doing stuff that's just fun. Honestly, it's been really fun doing YouTube. It's just something, I don't know, I never thought it would get this big. But it's just something I enjoy doing. And it's something, I guess, it's just a little joke between me and my viewers. And YouTube helped me with my life, basically. But yeah, I don't know what else to say, I guess. I wouldn't want to say my last will if that was the case. That's too depressing, okay. On a serious note, this video will be deleted on the day I quit. Why are you quitting, ParashockX? Like, what would ever be an occasion for you to quit? Well, YouTube is not something I believe you can do forever, for a lifetime. That's nearly impossible. At most, I believe you can do YouTube maximum 10 to 15 years, but I don't think you can ever do YouTube past that time. Maybe you can, I don't know, someone prove me wrong. Maybe someone out there is a YouTuber that proved me wrong already, but I just don't know of it. But maybe I graduated and then life started happening and then I delete this video because of life happening. Or maybe this video isn't deleted because stuff happens, but it's alright. Anyways, I noticed that sounds so depressing. That's not what I meant to deal with this video. As the title says, if I quit YouTube, this video will be deleted. Now, I guess I'll keep this as a trailer constantly. Maybe, I don't know. We'll see what happens. Alright! Thanks so much for watching, and as usual, there's a portal in the background. Wow, every serious talk I have is always portal. I don't have any other footages, that's why. Alright, goodbye, guys.